Oh my God, what a sneeze. All right, so where's Mama? Laura took her birthday present last night, which was going to Grandma's house and sleeping as late as she wanted and all through the night, hopefully, who knows. At any rate, at any rate, as they said in Maine, at any rate, I bet she got a little piece of quack. Hairball. Whenever I have those opportunities now, I don't actually sleep as much as I think because my habit now is several years with the kids. But oh, a new cat. Look at the new cat.
Yeah.
I wonder if it's
he
locked.
He looks warm.
Yeah. What did you want to review this morning?
It's a kettle.
It's made by OXO, which I think has a way of pronouncing it, and I'm not sure about. And why is everybody looking a little ragged this morning? More what?
More orange juice.
Okay. Ivy, you're probably, hopefully not, but maybe getting the cough and fever Shaw had. And Shaw, you're just getting over the cough and fever?
Or cat.
The cat's outside. And what do we think of the teapot?
Yeah.
Well, let's do a proper review. This teapot served us well for several years. Nothing special. I wish this wasn't quite as low, but it does work pretty well doing that. And it has a nice sound. It hasn't broken. And it's generally okay. I would give it the okay, we'll keep it. I just have the regular cough we've been having, but Laura and I have had that for a while, but it never gets bad. Although it's disturbing. So yes, Laura was gone last night. And Ivy, I think, is starting to get the fever. I had to give her a little ibuprofen, which is always scary to give kids any medicine for me. I always have to check the dosages 14 different times, and now I need reading glasses, so I'm just paranoid about everything. And then after I give them the medicine, I'm lying there awake, making sure that they're breathing, so I didn't give them the wrong medicine. She woke up every 2 hours, like Laura's been experiencing for 2 years. Yeah, that was a long, rough night. And just one. I couldn't do it. I don't think I could do it. I certainly couldn't do it as well. And my solution wouldn't be as good for the kids. I don't think. And I think I'd fall apart emotionally getting that much disturbed sleep. Can't understand how she can handle that kind of schedule. Bravo, all the moms in the world, seriously.